Hello, this is Tom Flynn, Senior Account Manager at Bullseye Locations. Today, I'd like to do a really short video which addresses a pesky error that clients ask us about all the time. The error is this page can't load Google Maps correctly. So you can see that message right here. And then you get this message here for development purposes only. So there's usually two reasons why you might get this error. Number one, you may have signed up for a trial account, but haven't signed up for a paid account. So you need to actually convert the account to a paid account. And I'll show you how to do that. The other problem may be that you haven't linked your billing account to the to your project. So there's the ability to enable the project, and I'll show you how that can happen. So I'm going to get out of this screen right here, and we're looking at a Google help document here, and we'll show a link to this at the end of the video. So if I go to sign into Google Console, I'll be taken to the Google Console where the Google API key is set up, and right away you can see this option to activate. So that's all you need to do. And most often, this is what the issue is. It's, you know, common. You sign up for an account, then you create the trial, but you forget to activate it so that it's a full account. So if I select activate, it'll ask me to upgrade my account, and then I can do this. And it's as easy as that. Really simple solution. Incidentally, with the trial account that Google gives you, you get $300 credit towards using the maps. And oftentimes clients will use this for a year and don't even use up $300. And then after a year, the map stops working and you get that error. So, you know, you just need to come in and do that activation. Now, it may also be for some clients that they just haven't enabled their billing account, as I mentioned earlier. So to enable the billing, you go to these three lines right here at the top, and then you go to billing. And then when you come to this page, if billing has not been enabled, you'll get a message that says this project is not linked to a billing account. And then there'll be an option to link to a billing account. And you select that, and then that'll enable it. Google won't let you enter the information without entering a credit card. It's just a matter of not, when you didn't enable it after entering it, you may get that error as well. More often than not, it's the first thing with basically not setting up the full account. So it's easy as that. Nothing really else to go over with that. We're going to put some links at the bottom here. And you can also contact me if you have any questions, tflynn@bullseyelocations.com. I'm always happy to help you out if you have problems with it. Please do contact me if need be, and rock on.